University of Arizona spring break is just a week away, and with Mexico being one of the most popular spring break destinations among college students, officials are sending out a warning. The U.S. Department of State and U.S. Embassy is advising travelers to use caution if they are traveling across our southern border. The state of Quintana Roo, which includes Cancun, as well as destinations like Tulum and Playa del Carmen, is currently under a level 2 travel advisory due to violence and crime.
And if you are driving